Good afternoon, guys, from the central coast of California. Hope you're having a great day. We've been hitting it hard all morning, and it's the afternoon, and I think I may have bitten off more than I can chew. Rebecca is driving Grandma's car behind me, so we'll be able to scoot around for this next part of our little road trip here on the central coast. But I have some very ambitious plans today. I would like to go fishing. I'd like to catch fish for dinner, cook fish for dinner, watch a rocket launch from Vandenberg Air Force Base, and then check into our RV resort all by a decent hour in the evening. I also forgot to mention, to make things a little more tough and something that's completely out of our control, it's the second shortest day of the year, so that sun is going to be going down quick. Have a delay. The road that heads down to the beach that I want to go to is closed for the launch, and there's also people already lining up on this road, and I think this is Ocean. The launch isn't for about 3.5 hours, so I don't know. Stand by. All right, well, I've given up on the idea of fishing, and I guess this is a great spot for the launch. We might not see like the tower and the rocket, but I guess it's like right over this hill. And I talked to one of the security guys for the base, and he says, you'll feel the heat. I guess I want to feel the heat. Well, I guess I'm just gonna pull off on the side of the road here and try to set ourselves up for as good of a viewing possibility as we can get. Side of a road.
The side of a road, yeah. I mean, like, we're right here by the entrance, so yeah. I think we're in the right place.
These folks said that I should shoot up right over there.
I can't believe the MPs told you you'll feel the heat from it go up. That's insane.
You know, we can also go NASCAR style, honey.
Sit on the roof.
Yeah. Alright, so I really wanted to go fishing, but just like the old Rolling Stones song, sometimes you don't get what you want, but you get what you need, and we are both neck deep in work, so I guess laptop club for a few hours is a good thing. Well, I just hit render, and there's probably about T-minus 50 minutes until launch. Quite a few people have shown up, but that's the road I wanted to head down to the beach, and then there's folks lined up on the other side. And then quite a few people on down the road. Okay, guys, we're up on the top of the RV here. The old RX100 is gonna be chilling right here. Hero 5 Black mounted right there. And I'm gonna handhold the Alpha 6000. Okay, so I really don't know what to expect. You know, given the speed of sound, and I know we're not seeing the tower right here. So it is totally just gonna be flying by the seat of our pants and having as many cameras out as possible.
We were gonna go down to the beach and go fishing, but they have the road blocked off, so we can't.
Five, four, three, two, one.
Well, my dad's a farmer. I'm not a farmer.
Oh, there it goes. Wait. Oh, nice, right there.
Oh, there it is, guys.
Oh
wow.
Gosh.
There it is.
Look at that.
Oh yeah.
That's what I want.
Okay, the audio.
radio's starting to come through. Getting louder.
Guys,
that is incredible.
Now, if I remember correctly, I hope I'm not speaking out of turn, but Elon Musk's whole thing is he wants these things to be reusable instead of one-time use. And what the heck kind of shape is that taking right now?
I don't know, but that's awesome.
That is crazy. It just, like, maybe the myth about contrails is real.
Maybe.
They just brainwashed us. Ooh, it's totally hooking a left and
look at it.
Like now shooting across.
You're welcome from Fairbanks, Richard. I'm glad you enjoyed it, Alan. Look at it. Boy, you guys can't see it anymore. I think we can still see it a little bit.
Yeah, I'm catching it on the long lens.
Uh-oh. Your phone just died.
Oh no. Wow.
Oh,
look at that.
Oh man. Let's see if I can get it back up on here.
Wow. I wonder, I have no idea what the hell that is, if that's, yeah, I don't know, guys. I'm not going to talk out of turn, but it's really cool looking.
Oh my gosh, look, you can see like a
poofing
thing.
Wow. You can still see those, like, it's almost like something hitting calm water and it makes ripples. Well, that was a lot of fun. Rather quick though, but a lot of fun and another one of life's really awesome experiences that if you're just in the right place at the right time, you get to do them. I swapped lenses, but you can see a little bit of what's left. There's the moon and what's left of those contrails. And like I said earlier, we have the privilege of staying in another pretty awesome RV resort tonight. Wow, this place looks nice. I saw the pictures online, but it's nice, guys. After you, madam.
Thank you, sir. But I'm gonna call for an escort and they'll meet you right outside with a little golf cart and they'll escort you out there.
Wow, thank you.
You're welcome. Do you guys have any pets?
Video
with you?
Rentals.
We have one dog, yes.
Let me get you their cookies. There's their cookies for him. Oh, and wow. Let me grab you list if you wanted to take that.
Thank you.
Escorted to our site, Ben.
Wow. Woo! I've never felt this special, honey.
I haven't either. Never
got escorted once. Maybe. We have been escorted once.
Out of the park?
No, not out. Give me a minute. I remember now. It was Pontchartrain landing in New Orleans.
Your destination is on the right.
Why, thank you, Google Maps. I think our escort is knows where we're going. Whoa. A barbecue and a little fire ring? Sheesh. I could get used to this.
We're all settled into our site, and now it's time for a soak. Thank you.
Life is better by the pool.
Look over here, they have cabanas. If it weren't as chilly as it is, I would say we should go hang out in those.
Yeah, that is pretty cool.
Whoa, nice seating.
I know.
And got the tub all to ourselves. All
right, guys, we're signing off for the day. Thanks for riding along with us. Make sure you hit that subscribe button so you can follow our journeys on the Central Coast of California. Bye.